I do get mistaken for gay sometimes. I'm a vegan, that's the confusion. And basically like a lesbian trapped in a man's body, for all you know, right? As a vegan, people think you're weak sometimes, because look, but I'll fight anybody here in like, I don't know, 40, 50 years when I'm still alive and you're not, probably, because I read a statistic that said vegetarians live an average of 7 years longer than non-vegetarians. Vegans live up to 15 years longer because we're not invited anywhere fun or dangerous. So we sit at home crying and drinking. Careful not to cry directly into the drink because tears are a product of animal suffering. We're not allowed to have. So the point is, I'm vegan, not gay, which is something that you can be. Like, you could be a doctor and not Jewish. It's rare, but it's allowed. That's all I'm saying. Like, you could be a non-gay, vegan, non-Jewish doctor if you want. Probably you are Indian if you're all those things. Statistically, I ran the numbers, and the numbers are Jewish / Indian. I don't know how you guys feel about gay people, whether you think they exist or not, but what I say to the people who say things like, it's Adam and Eve, not Adam and Steve. It's Cain and Abel, not Cain and Mabel. No one says that one. They could. It makes just as little sense. I don't know why I'm writing more material for homophobes, but I get what they're saying. They're saying that the first couple was a man and a woman, so why don't we all model ourselves after them? Worked out perfectly for them if you don't read the whole thing. But if you do read the whole thing, they're not even the first couple. Do you know who is? Adam and God. Two dudes, so it's at least a bromance. Everybody's modeling themselves wrong, because God's hanging out with Adam like, you're gonna live in a garden naked all the time, and I am watching always, so. I don't know why you're wearing that leaf. I can see you through a tree. I'm God. And not saying God is gay, just the Bible was written with a bit of a lisp. That's all. You know, he doth say things like believeth, forgiveth, you know? Either that or Sylvester the cat wrote the Bible. Unclear. Could have been Moses. They say it's Moses. He also did speak with a lisp. Tongue was burnt as a kid. I did my research. So